Let us send this video great people. Let us watch the video. Pay attention and watch the video. You will understand who you are. And I hope you are getting the point. Only those that lack ability to listen are only people that will never understand what we are doing. Terrorists in army uniform. They are terrorists in army uniform. In Umuoch, in Biafra, where they are gathering themselves, kidnapping people in our land, with terrorists in army uniform. Formidable. Only Biafra people are threatened to that contraption called damn abuse. Only Biafra people are threatened. Now you understand. And if only them can take the bull by the horn, and that's exactly what they are doing right now. I want you all to pay attention very soon. You will hear the reporter where this thing happened. You will hear it by yourself. You will hear it where this thing happened. The reporter will tell you. Pay attention. Only in Biafra. Only the Biafra people.
These people have cleaned us. These people have killed us. Let's secure our community by our humble self. Ablock go road. Yeah, this is just a peaceful protest. Peaceful protest. We don't need military. Let military go in Umunochi local government area, Abia State. Military should go. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, was a lady. Okiwa Express Road. Everyone make kidnapping. Like Umunochi youth. After Nikem, so military should go. Yes, military, go. Military should go. We are no longer comfortable with their services. Let military go in Umunochi, local government area, Abia State. Here am the use of Umunochi, local government. After Nikem, so let's secure our humble self by ourselves. Military should go. Yes. Military should go. Military. We don't need military again.
All right, great people. All right, freedom fighters. You see, we are the only people that are threat to that contraption called Damnable Zoo. That is the reason why they will keep on pushing or inviting the terrorists in army uniform down to our land. In our land, only in Biafra land, you will go every 3 kilometers, you will see police, army, navy checkpoint, roads block, only in our land. Do you know the reason why? They see us as a threat. Because it's only Biafran people are those that are ready to take the bull by the horn. They are only people that mean business of restoration project. Now I hope you are getting my point. That is the reason why they are coming to our land. That is why everything or anything we do, they are seeing it as a threat to them. Because we have decided that we must brace it in that contraption called Damnable Zoo. We don't care about what others want to do. And I hope you are getting the point. 2 days ago was in Aba. Yesterday, now with this video, is in Umunoch, in Abia State. Now are you begin to understand what I'm talking about? Who are those can do this? Only Biafran people. We are fearless. We are fearless. Just imagine and ask yourself how consistency these people are. You are killing them. You are coming them. You are coming to them. You are suppressing them. You are denying them and everything in totality. Infrastructure, government present in their land, but they are still waxing well. They are coming out and challenging that contraption called Damnable Zoo that we want to brace it. We want to leave this marriage called Nigeria. We want to go away from there. Now you'll begin to understand. Let me introduce myself before I go in more detail. All right, great people. All right, freedom fighters. Lovers of freedom, great people all over the world. You are welcome once again on IPOB Rapture Media under the leadership of Mazi Nnamdi, where we always set the record straight. My name is Mazi Okenna Okechukwu, known as the Biafran Child in Wachineke, the General. Now you understand what I'm talking about. There is no how you can ever dispute this, except you lack ability to reason. That is when you will begin to argue what I'm saying. Now, are you now seeing the formidable in IPOB people? Are you seeing the formidable? Are you seeing the resolute of these people? Are you seeing that these people are ready to do anything or do anything to make sure the, you know, Biafra land comes? You know, some of you, whenever we are talking, whenever we are saying, telling people that, that is the reason why you see today they are still holding Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. Because they believe that Mazi Nnamdi Kanu is a threat to them. If Mazi Nnamdi Kanu is like others, by today Mazi Nnamdi Kanu is supposed to be out. Who knows? Who knows? Only God knows what they are asking this man Mazi Nnamdi Kanu to do. Who knows what they are pleading to him to do? Who knows what they are asking him to, you know, just accept this, we are going to free you. And that to show you that the Mazi Nnamdi cannot love his own people. And that is why I always say to my people, every people that find themselves, every indigenous people that find themselves in that contraption called Damnable Zoo, Mazi Nnamdi cannot love everybody. He have talked about the common Fulanese. He talked about everything that is happening in that contraption. But I want you people to understand this, that Mazi Nnamdi cannot have his own people in his heart. He loves his own people. And he want to do everything for his own people. Now you understand what I'm talking about. This thing happened, this protest where we just finished watching happened in Umunosh, in Abia State, a Biafra land. Only them can do this. Only them can come out. Only then the military, army, terrorists in military uniform will be killing. At the same time, they will be still coming out. Because they have already decided. They have already chosen their path. Either Biafra or nothing. And that is the reason why we're here. We are not going to back on this Biafran restoration project. Because, let me tell you something. We have crossing the Rubicon. We have crossing the Rubicon. There is no way of returning back. We are going to keep on pushing this Biafran restoration till Biafra is totally restored. And I keep on telling the zoo called Nigeria, release Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. You are putting yourself in more trouble. The way the international communities are looking at you now, the way the international community are seeing Nigeria today, the way the foreign investors, the way the, you know, the people that matters are seeing Nigeria, they are seeing Nigeria as they are just bunch of idiots that don't even reason at all. Because Nigerian people don't reason. They lack ability to reason. That is why you are seeing all these shenanigans every day, playing in them. And up to date, I don't know who is advising them not to understand the ethics or to understand the way life is supposed to be. Now you understand it. But Nigeria is a zoo. You know, Nigeria is a real zoo. Good day. Welcome.